Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Windows 10 Microsoft Store, and it says try that again, something happened on our end, waiting a bit might help, and in followed by it shows some error codes. So I try to press refresh the page, but unfortunately it not responding. So how to fix this issue? So a very simple method to fix this error is just force close this Microsoft Store and then open your settings menu and go to app section, and here it shows my all installed apps, but you can locate that Microsoft Store and simply tap on it. And it has the one option called advanced options. So I try to access this option. So here you can scroll down and one time click to reset this Microsoft Store. And it asks for the confirmation. So you can select reset. And it starts to processing. So be patient. And the reset process is completed. So after you done this processes and close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So now the restarting process is completed, and finally one more time I try to open that Microsoft Store because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my Microsoft Store is opening very smoothly. And also it starts to checking the updates, and finally this trick works for me. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.